Nevada Governor Steve Sisolak has ordered the statewide shutdown of all casinos and other non-essential businesses in Nevada starting noon Wednesday.
The state's latest coronavirus containment effort will apply to all bars, gyms, beauty salons, barber shops, malls and restaurants that do not provide takeout and delivery services.
Sisolak said in a Tuesday evening press conference that casinos and hotels will be given time to remove their guests before closing for 30 days. Retail malls and stores will also be mothballed for a month as the Silver State adopts drastic measures to combat COVID-19. Gaming machines are to be emptied and shut down by midnight.
My ultimate goal here is to come together as Nevadans to save lives, he told reporters in Las Vegas. That requires aggressive strategies aimed at limiting community spread.
We don't have time to waste. We must act aggressively and decisively to protect ourselves, our families, and our communities.
The order will not impact essential businesses such as gas stations and grocery stores. Airports, banks, post offices, hospitals, pharmacies, daycares, and urgent care facilities will also remain unaffected.
Professionals such as lawyers, doctors, accountants, realtors, and others can keep their offices so long as they observe health precautions. It's unclear if the closure order will apply to thousands of workers at Tesla's sprawling gigafactory east of Sparks, though Sisolak has said no employee who wishes to remain home should be required to work. He plans to reevaluate the shutdown order next month.
All gatherings should be postponed or canceled, the first-term Democrat added. This is not the time for playdates, sleepovers, concerts, theater outings, or athletic events.
This is not a vacation and it's not a time to catch up with friends. It's definitely not a time to go to the movies. Every social contact increases your risk of exposure.
A visibly frustrated Sisolak later raised his voice when asked to clarify the extent of the ban's likely impacts on the state's crucial casino industry.
People are dying, he said toward the end of the press conference. It's incumbent upon the citizens of this state to take this seriously.
Following Sisolak's press conference, the Nevada Resort Association says it will continue to work closely not just with the governor and the Gaming Control Board, but with state and local public health agencies as well.
From the start, the resort industry's priority has been the health and safety of our employees, guests and fellow residents, said Virginia Valentine, president of the Resort Association.
We recognize Governor Sisolak and his medical advisory team have given careful and thoughtful consideration to this decision, and we understand their actions are in the best interest of public health at this time.
Grand Sierra Resort will close to the public at 10 p.m. tonight, March 17, and all hotel guests will vacate its premises no later than Thursday, March 19.
To help mitigate the impact on its employees, the hotel casino says it will absorb the costs to maintain the health benefits of workers affected by the decision. Grand Sierra Resort will also provide about 2,000 meals to assist workers and the community.
Governor Sisolak has mandated closure of all Nevada casinos and hotels, and we understand this is in the best interest of our team members, guests and our community at this time, the Grand Sierra said in a statement sent to the Reno Gazette-Journal. GSR leadership will continue to evaluate this evolving situation and looks forward to welcoming the return of guests and team members as soon as it is safe to do so.
Eldorado Resorts announced that it will temporarily suspend operations at its various area resorts at midnight in response to the governor's order. The affected properties are the Eldorado Resort Casino, Silver Legacy, Circus Circus Reno, Mont Blue Resort Casino and Spa Lake Tahoe, and the Tropicana Laughlin Hotel and Casino.
The company is continuing to monitor developments related to COVID-19 and reinforcing our policies as necessary, the Eldorado said in a prepared statement.
Caesars Entertainment, which is in the midst of a merger with Eldorado, announced that it will shut down its properties not just in Nevada but all of North America.
It has become clear that we must take this extreme action to help contain the virus and protect the safety and well-being of our team members and guests, CEO Tony Rodio said.
Caesars says it will assist employees whose lives will be disrupted by the closures but did not indicate through what means. The company has $2.8 billion of cash on hand, which will be sufficient to fund its obligations, it said. Caesars will also reduce its operating and capital expenses as necessary.
The Nugget Casino Resort in Sparks declined to comment on the governor's order. The Atlantis Casino Resort Spa told the Reno Gazette Journal that it will have an official comment on Wednesday. The Peppermill Resort Hotel did not respond to multiple requests for comment.
Tuesday's order arrives 2 days after Sisolak temporarily closed schools and state offices.
At least 12 states have adopted similar shutdown measures meant to slow the spread of the potentially deadly virus.